One slightly higher, like you say about the humidity, but it's going away for it, one isn't. I'm sure these thin ones are like a chemtrail mix that don't hang around very long or something, you know? But that one's definitely a contrail. Unless it's just started spraying.
Yeah, surely they shouldn't be flying.
So that's a poison from the sky, folks. And there's one ascending there that looks very much like it's going to be a chemtrail. Let's wait and see. That one certainly is. That's spreading out already, forming a bank of cloud and fluid. They're going to give us a good send-off with a nice big X.
I have got a little bit of fish, but I'll get a bit more. Battery depleted. I want to get a tripod.
One there, and a contrail underneath it. Can you see the contrail underneath it, folks? There it is. It's going away, not adding to the end. Chemtrails. Your kingdom is under chemtrails. This is all done without our consent, of course. It's
It's almost as if we don't live in a democracy anymore. Sorry about the clicking. I'll try and edit that out.
That's the X, it's still going. Quite near an airport apparently, but these aren't usual planes, these aren't the normal planes you see, these are not chemtrails, these are chemtrails. They're usually unmarked military type jets, or increasingly